Trophy Club Byron Nelson with Bring Your Dad to Cheer Day as the Bobcats were taking on Northwest Eaton. Good effort there. First play from scrimmage, Eaton dialing up the flea flicker. It's a good call, too, because Tyler Fussell goes 68 yards to a wide-open Christopher Anderson. And that's how you throw a first punch right there. The Eagles up 7-0. Still in the first, J.B. Brown running behind huge Texas A&M commit Hunter Erb. He scores from the 7. Brown had 182 yards on the night. Nelson looked like they might have a bit of good luck here as Fussell runs with the football but is stripped, and William Scullin falls on it. But the Bobcats offense could not turn that into points. The Eaton defense was more than up to the task. The Eagles get the big win, 45-10. And with big plays like that sack from Chancellor Owens, the Northwest Eaton Eagles defense gets our defensive title belt for the week. Congratulations.